डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम नाउ टेकिंग ए क्लास BHT क्लास 11. ओके, नाउ द फर्स्ट चैप्टर इज कम्प्लीटेड. नाउ टुडे आई एम डिस्कसिंग द सम केस स्टडी फॉर द फर्स्ट चैप्टर. ओके, नाउ दिस केस स्टडी इज रिलेटेड विद ऑक्सिलरी टू ट्रेड. नाउ केस स्टडी इज रिलेटेड टू ऑक्सिलरी टू ट्रेड. नाउ केयरफुली लुक एट द बोर्ड. राजीव वॉन्ट्स टू स्टार्ट केस स्टडी. राजीव वॉन्ट्स टू स्टार्ट ए होलसेल बिजनेस ऑफ रेडीमेड गारमेंट्स. रेडीमेड गारमेंट्स बट ही इज हेजिटेटिंग बट ही इज हेजिटेटिंग एज इट इन्वॉल्व्स वेरियस प्रॉब्लम्स. Involves various problems such as searching for customers, for moving goods from place to production to market. Market informing customers. Informing customers about new designs, and varieties added every season. Added every season, threat of risks, loss by fire or accident, storing the excess stock. Storing the excess stock of goods, etc. He approaches his friend Sandeep, who explained him about some branches of commerce. Some branches of commerce which can help Rajiv to overcome his hesitation He state the type of business, state the type of business is planning to start. B, state which dimension, state which dimension of business can help to Rajiv, to overcome, these hindrances. C, specify different types. Specify different types to auxiliaries to trade, which can help trade, which can help Rajiv to overcome. To overcome his problems. Quote the line for each type. From above para. Okay, now this complete this problem. Rajiv wants to start a wholesale business of ready-made garments, but he is hesitating as it involves various problems. It involves various problems such as searching of customers, for moving the goods of the place to production market, informing the customers and about new design and varieties of added every reason, threat of risks and by fire or accident, storing or excess of stock of goods, etc. This is the main problem of this part. He approaches his friend Sandeep, who explained him about some branches of customers which can help Rajiv to overcome this hesitation. Clear? Now question is, I state the type of business is planning to start. Question number B, state which dimension of business can help to Rajiv to overcome these hindrances. C, specify different types of auxiliaries to trade which can help Rajiv to overcome this problem. Quote the line for each type of form above para. Answer. A, state the type of business planning to start, trade. Happened. Now this is a wholesale trade. B, state which dimension of business can help to Rajiv to overcome these hindrances. Commerce. C, specify different types. Specify the different types of auxiliaries to trade. Which can help to Rajiv overcome this problem. C, number one, searching for customer this is called trade. Number two, moving goods moving goods. Now this is the transportation. Number three, informing customers. Informing customers. Now this is the advertisement. Number four, threat of risks loss by fire. Threat of risks and loss of fire. This is called insurance. Okay, so now the first state the type of business planning to start a trade, wholesale trade. Number two, commerce. And number three, searching of customer trade. Two, moving good transportation, informing customers advertisement, threat of risk, fire is insurance. Okay, thank you. Today now is end my class. Okay.